Yes, sir, we promised you a great
Gorgeous George, here it comes.
Blassie, the maker of
Andre, the Giant.
WrestleMania.
Everyone has a
place. Ladies and gentlemen, it is electric.
And this man.
You are fine.
The champ is here.
Appointment viewing. What will happen next on the most provocative and unpredictable hour in WWE as we welcome everyone to NXT Redemption.
Showtime in the house tonight. I gotta know, can I get some?
Following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way from South Beach, Florida, weighing in at 245 pounds, Showtime Percy Watson.
Well, William Regal, I can see that you are a fan of Showtime Percy Watson. You are the official match coordinator here on NXT, and you seem to put Percy in a lot of matches.
I want to see Percy succeed. I want to give him the best competition he could possibly have, because I think he could be a true future superstar here in the WWE. But you have to get that in-ring experience, and that's what I'm allowing him to do.
Tremendous amount of charisma each and every week from Showtime Percy Watson.
From Westbrook, Maine, weighing in at 246 pounds, Johnny Curtis.
I can't get to the bottom of
it. Hey! What is she doing out here? I thought y'all wasn't even together no more. Maxine, every time you come out here, you find a way to dabble your way into somebody's match.
Percy,
what are
Percy,
you doing out here? You
Percy,
got no business being out here.
Percy, I understand your problems and they are very well founded. Maxine, stay away from the ring. Do you understand?
Go have a donut.
Sorry about that.
Oh, that's okay. I can't keep track of the on-again, off-again relationship between Maxine and Johnny Curtis.
More ins and outs and a fiddler's elbow going on around here.
Or Maxine and Derek Bateman, or Derek Bateman and Caitlin, or anyone else for that matter here on this season of NXT, as Johnny Curtis looks to embarrass Percy Watson a little bit here in the beginning of this matchup.
The back of Johnny Curtis's trunks. Let's get weird. What's that all about?
Well, Johnny Curtis is he's a bit creepy in the minds of many experts here in WWE. Well, nice takedown there by Showtime Percy Watson. And
I mean, very
you
creepy.
Seem a little tongue-tied considering how close Maxine is to you here.
Well, there's always some kind of problems going on. You never know what I'm going to get rubbed in a minute, do you?
And I digress as Maxine watches on. Nice takedown by Johnny Curtis.
Perhaps we should ask Maxine what he means by let's get weird. Look at that one. Vertical leaping ability.
Oh!
Percy Watson. A drop kick and lands right back on his feet again. Incredible.
Yeah, tremendous athletic ability from Showtime Percy Watson.
No.
Would love to know what's going on between Maxine and Johnny Curtis.
Will we ever get to the bottom of it?
Well, if we do, their relationship will change the next week, so I don't know if there's any sense in getting to the bottom of it.
What we need to get to the bottom of right now, though, is the talent that is glaring down at us from the ring. I mean, look at both of these superstars, budding superstars anyway. Very talented young men. I like to bring the best out here in NXT.
And there you see great escapability by Showtime Percy Watson. Nice takedown as Watson goes to work here on Johnny Curtis.
A smart competing there by Percy Watson. say it all the time. You know, take the breath out of a competitor.
Watson into the cover. Johnny Curtis gets the shoulder up.
Becomes very weak very quickly. I'm not one for getting uncomfortable, but this is starting to get a little uncomfortable. Why are you here, love?
You say Curtis, shut up! Give it up!
There's a match going on between Percy Watson and Johnny Curtis. And Curtis looking to take advantage. And William Regal is now officially taking his headset off and is now, okay, leaving with Maxine in the ring. Curtis goes for the cover. Again, the drama never seems to stop here on NXT Redemption. Johnny Curtis has seemingly taken control of this matchup. Percy Watson down, and well, the drama continues when we return here to NXT.
Hey, come on, let's go, Curtis. Get it back in here.
NXT, Percy Watson stays alive at two in this one-on-one match against Johnny Curtis. Interesting development on the outside. Maxine, who accompanied Johnny Curtis to the ring tonight, has now taken William Regal away from commentary. Remember, William Regal has some power here on NXT as the match coordinator. Can't imagine what Maxine is trying to get out of William Regal here. And William, would you care to explain the conversation between yourself and Maxine?
A little problem has arisen, and you've been saying it the last few weeks. What's happened to our host here, Matt Stryker?
That's well documented.
Well, something's been brought to my attention, and I'm...
Could you shed some light onto what's been brought to your attention? While you do that,
I'm trying to stay professional here and not get myself in trouble by saying the wrong thing, but somebody's taking liberties.
Cover here by Johnny Curtis. Do you care to elaborate?
Why do they do this? Why do people stupid enough to do things like
this? One more time is Johnny Curtis effective offense against Showtime Percy Watson. William, I have no idea what you're talking about. I know we're talking about something as Curtis goes to another cover that has to do with Matt Stryker and the fact that we haven't seen Matt over the past number of weeks here on NXT. But any more than that, I'm in the dark.
Sometimes one has to wrestle with one's conscience.
Well, while you do that, I will focus on the task at hand is Showtime Percy Watson trying to get something going here against Johnny Curtis. Curtis has really been, as he goes for another cover here, really been at the bottom of all the drama that's been caused on this season of NXT, along with Maxine, who has not said anything to anyone except for you here tonight.
Yeah, Percy!
Let's get back to the job in hand. Anyway, you can't take away the skills of Johnny Curtis. He is a little weird. We know that. He's very, very different. But a very talented individual inside the ring. Very ring savvy. Knows exactly how to apply holds to get the most benefit from them, to get the most pain on his opponent. You know, he knows how to make people suffer. And when you have that weird streak, that can be a dangerous thing sometimes.
Sure, and it has to play into the psyche of Showtime Percy Watson somewhat in this match against Johnny Curtis.
I have a lot of faith in Percy Watson. I only want the best for him. Hopefully he can show us that. Certain people have been taking the time to mentor Percy Watson.
Are you seeing that mentoring play out here in this match against Johnny Curtis?
You're seeing a little less wasted motion by Percy Watson is what I'm noticing. And you can't expect miracles overnight, but he has a tendency to do that. You know, he just does a lot sometimes, as you say, a little showboating. But we know he has all the...
All right, William Regal, as you can see, is leaving once again, now this time with Maxine. I don't think they're sticking around. Nice takedown there by Showtime Percy Watson. Obviously a conflicted William Regal leaving commentary. Percy Watson seeing this now. Johnny Curtis looks to take advantage. Rolls up Watson, and a victory for Curtis.
Here's your winner, Johnny Curtis.
You can't blame Showtime Percy Watson. He was just as distracted as I believe the rest of us were with Maxine's presence here at ringside. The things she was saying to William Regal that, well, really were only heard by William Regal. Enough to get Regal out of here at commentary. He's now disappeared with Maxine. But the bottom line, a victory here for Johnny Curtis over Showtime Percy Watson.
Why isn't it my favorite demon?
Oh, yeah.
Scary Sheriff.
Hey, you do that thing?
What thing?
You do that thing?
What thing are we talking about?
Oh, my gosh! The thing with Regal and Striker.
Okay. Someone's listening to me right now.
Oh, yeah, did you do it?
What's wrong with you? I just spoke with Regal, okay? He had some very interesting things to say about the two of you, and I'm sure he will be finding you very shortly.
Okay, cool. Fair enough.
So do you, Striker.
You don't get Striker until we make sure you didn't double cross us.
That was a double cross hand signal that he just...
Well,
laid.
That was a part of the deal.
No deal. No.
Okay. Is Striker at least okay?
He's fine. We swept him under the rug.
Striker is a hair thief?
What does that mean? What is...
Oh.
What is...
We mopped the floor with him.
That's not the floor. That's
good. Okay, so he's in the janitor's closet.
You're just making stuff up. Get your job done, all right?
Shirt.
Well,
cool,
I feel like it's a waste of material, but
no,
it's for a good cause.
Oh!
Hey.
I'm really and I need... Excuse me, if you're having such a problem, why don't you get your little manslave, Dirty Curdy, to help you out?
I don't even know who you are. I need you to help me.
Yeah?
Okay? Please.
Wait, it's funny.
Hawkins and Rex... have been harassing me, and I heard them talking about you, and I think that's gonna affect. Don't you?
At the sink. Just you being the worst thing that's ever happened to me. We'll just go ahead and do it. I'll look into this for you.
Thank you.
Do you have a match?
No.
I don't. Let's get in the mix. See what happens.
All right.